Let's give God a better clap offering. If you are in expectation, clap your hand very well. Wherever have you been? If you are in expectation, clap your hand very well. If you are not in expectation, fold your hand. Hallelujah! Some people this side, they are not in the fellowship. All the people on that front seat, they are not in the fellowship. They are not in the fellowship. Amen. Hallelujah. You can be here, yet you are not here. Amen. You can be here, yet you are not here. Please be here, spirit, soul, and body. Amen. Because always I let you know that we are spirit beings residing inside the body of flesh and blood. Therefore, you move by your thought. Your spirit man travel by your thought. If you are here and you are busy arranging your shop, you are in your shop in Idumata. If you are here, you have been calculating though that buy and it didn't pay you. You are still in the market. Amen. You are here and you are bothering about the phone call you receive from the village. You have traveled. Amen. You only travel to the village. Praise the Lord. That is why we say, clap your hand. Clap your hand. Because you are not here. That is why you cannot fellowship. But if you are here, whatever the attitude to do in fellowship, you will do it because you are part of the fellowship. Amen. May we be part of the fellowship in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Our Father in heaven, thank you, Papa, for the privilege and opportunity, Papa, for us to gather again tonight to keep this covenant vigil. Father, for our obedience and faithfulness, Papa, toward the program, may you bless us tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, you know where we are coming from. Don't allow us to go back the same in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless us tonight, Lord. Cause a revival. Cause an upliftment. Prepare us, Lord, for your soon coming, because the atmosphere around us, Papa, is telling us that you are still coming. Get us ready by yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Above all, God, tonight, Papa, do something new and special that will form our testimony at this weekend in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, blessed Father. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. And the church we say, okay, if we are ready to worship now, let's turn up on our feet now and worship the Lord as we open up our song books, amen, and just praise him small, and then go and fellowship around the world. Praise the Lord. Can we rise on our feet now and take our song books? I will put the song number 30. I have seen some brothers I have not seen for some time now in the fellowship. I have not seen the brother, but I have not seen for some time. Yes. Okay. Brother, we have not been here for some time. Did you travel? Did you travel?
Yes, I travel, sir.
Welcome.
Yes,
sir. Son number 30. Let's give the Lord worship from our heart. Because if you won't go to fight your battle, what do you do? If you won't go to fight your battle, what do you do? If you won't go to fight your battle, what do you do? Praise him. Amen. If you want to wake him up into your battle, do what? Praise him. And the God of Jehoshaphat will be your God. Let's start singing with song number 30. You don't have some book, look at the screen. It was supposed to be. The days are very dangerous. Science is everywhere. Look at us separate. question just under it, 206. Amen. Sing it very well so that tonight he will not pass you by.
Yeah.
239. They don't have fellowship with the Lord.
I am holy.
heavily loaded. It's heavily loaded. My foes, second stanza, my foes are around me, within me and around. By my own thought, enemy comes in. By my own imagination, from within, enemy comes in. 38. Lesson number 38. Number 38. Amen. Because the foes are always around, let him draw us very nearer. Let there be separation.
Thank you.
7. What is 7? Lesson 1 is 7.
Oh! Let's go on, let's go on, let's go on.
Father, speak to me tonight. Father, open my understanding and give me something tonight that will challenge my faith, that will challenge my work, that will make me to wake up. Talk to God. Talk to God. We want to fetch around the world. We are praising. Now we want to fetch around the world. Say, Papa, tonight, oh God, quicken me to your word. Tell me something, Papa, that will challenge me to wake up to the reality of the moment. Talk to God. Talk to God. Papa, we want to fellowship around your word. Give me my portion of the slice of the bread of life, my cup of the water of life tonight. And so, our everlasting God, Father, I want to thank you for giving the opportunity, Papa, to praise you and rejoice before your holy presence. To give our praise, Papa, unto thee, because you deserve it. This is the reason why you raise up, upon God, that we may praise you. Father, help us to praise you more and more in the name of Jesus Christ. Dependable God, we are to come and talk over the portion of the service and keep us alert and fine-tune our spiritual antenna to give us understanding, deeper understanding, even as we thought, that we may appreciate, oh God, your plan of salvation for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, blessed Father. Let anything, oh God, blessed Papa, that contrary be brought under subjection now to your authority and power and dominion in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, excellent Father. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. While we remain standing, let's open to our Bible now.